Hello everyone, this is Sophia Gonzalez with CalFresh Healthy Living at the Whole Child. That's fresh. And something else that's fresh is that today, I welcome you to Health's Kitchen for episode 3 of Fresh Food for a Better Mood, where I'm going to demonstrate how to become zen in less than 10 by creating healthy meals or snacks in less than 10 minutes. And I'm also going to show you how to put the fun in fundamental nutrition. Let's begin. Today we are making a salad. And so I have my mixed greens, and it's chopped romaine lettuce, broccoli, cabbage, cauliflower, and shredded carrots. Now, this salad has already been prepared, so all I had to do was wash it, but we're going to enhance its nutritional content. So with that, I'm going to add some beets, mushrooms, and pistachios. We're also going to create our own salad dressing. So the key nutrients here are vitamin A, vitamin C, zinc, and fiber. Vitamin A helps support better vision. Vitamin C and zinc help support the immune system. And then fiber keeps us full longer and contributes to heart health. So let's start with mixing all the ingredients together. So I'm going to put my mushrooms here first, then the beets, and the pistachios. Now to make the salad dressing, what I'm going to do is add 1 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. Balsamic vinegar. Let's add 1 tablespoon of the extra virgin olive oil. Then I'm just going to add some salt and pepper. In my glass container, all I'm gonna do is swish it around like so, and there we have it, your salad dressing for a mixed green salad with powerful nutrients that will give you sustained energy throughout the day. Thank you for joining us during episode 3 of Fresh Food for a Better Mood. Until next time, thank you.